Meanwhile, a team of 51 Cuban medical professionals arrived in Liberia to fight the Ebola outbreak. Cuba has already sent 165 medical professionals to Sierra Leone, a contingent much larger than most Western countries. Eventually, Cuba plans to deploy more than 450 medical personnel to West Africa. Meanwhile, the World Health Organization in Geneva held its third round of emergency talks on Ebola Wednesday, discussing efforts to combat the virus.